Where is the camera, James?
Oh my goodness! It's at home, hon. The battery's dead.
Oh yeah.
Look! Ada, that's a brand new baby! Oh my goodness, she needs to get up. Mommy needs to feed her.
We asked her to leave.
Scrawny little leg.
Oh, you can see the afterbirth.
Yep, yep.
Ow!
Oh.
And, you know, more power to that mom. She's able to keep on standing like that.
No, I think it's the one that was laying down.
Oh,
yeah.
Toy.
She knows her mom.
Oh, she's consuming the afterbirth now, yeah?
Mommy!
In some cultures, humans do that stuff.
Yeah.
Get nutrients back. Look at that tail.
I know. Well, she probably formed a tail, but they don't cut them off here.
Yeah. But her tail is so much larger for her size than the adults.
Yep.
Yeah. She's with her mom. Look at those. Like that one right there.
Yeah.
It's interesting that I hear that they get sick if you don't cut their tails off. So the way they've been bred, they can't survive as well with long tails.
Really,
but here they don't bother doing that.